United 737 making the 5-hour, 30-minute flight across the United States to San Francisco, California. One of my absolute favorite cities in the world. Everybody's pushing back for taxi. It has been, or is, just a busy, busy, busy morning at Tampa International Airport. I wish you guys could all be here to join in this fun. It's just been, you know, sunrise, the full moon, the aviation action. It is just spectacular this morning. American 2020, Airbus 320, 1 hour and 18 minutes, 507 miles to Charlotte. Delta and Frontier, who's gonna win this? Looks like Delta's sneaking up on the inside. Moves ahead by a wing. Looks like Frontier's trying to catch up now. Everybody wants to take off first, and I don't blame them. Three and a half hours to Salt Lake City, Utah. Incredibly quick takeoff, EPS A300, making the incredibly short run to Walt Disney World, MCO, Orlando. It's only an hour to drive there. This flight has to be 15, 20 minutes. It's gonna be quick. This has gotta be like. Airbus A300, show us your stuff. One of my new favorites, it's a minibus, Airbus 319 from American, arriving from Miami. Show us those reversers. As JetBlue taxis for 19 right, I want to take just a quick moment and say thanks for joining today. I appreciate just all the feedback, questions, comments. Thank you to New Spurt of new subscribers. Thanks for all the thumbs ups and all the views. Without you, the channel doesn't mean a thing. Thanks for sharing my passion for aviation. Next stop, New York, New York. More specifically, JFK. Not Kennedy International Airport. That's a good look. Campus St. Paul. 2 hours, 59 minutes of flying time this morning. Large team it takes to load and unload these UPS cargo jets, but they do it so quickly, in, out, I'm gone, and the day is over. Nice job, UPS team. Short takeoff. 757 typically just absolutely rockets out of here. Great cargo action this morning. This should be an incredibly quick takeoff. UPS A300 making the incredibly short run to Walt Disney World, MCO Orlando. It's only an hour to drive there. This flight has to be 15, 20 minutes. It's gonna be quick. This has gotta be like it.